going to have a coffee and a tahini oat cookie. Can I pay for this with hours?
Sure.
Here's a half hour. That's worth $5.
Okay. Do you want to change in hours?
Yes, I'd like my change in hours.
I heard you talking about Ithaca hours, and I was wondering, why would you use that instead of regular U.S. currency?
One of the major reasons is to encourage people to buy local produce from local craftspeople, farmers, whatever you have, and it keeps all of the currency inside the community so that it's an economic plus for the community. Here's one of our favorite hours.
Oh, that's so cool.
You like that?
Yeah.
Everybody loves that.
It's such a great idea.
Well, local businesses like it because it's a sign of their commitment to the local economy. They have a little sign beside the cash register that says we take Ithaca hours. That means that they are committed to circulating money inside the community.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I've always been interested in Ithaca Hours as a very creative enterprise, you know, about a very fundamental thing, the idea that a community finds that it doesn't have enough money, so what do you do about it? You know, do you complain about it, or do you wait for politicians to solve the problem for you, or what do? Or you say, well, if we don't have enough money, well, why don't we make our own? You know, the simplicity of it and also the audacity of it at the same time is something that appeals to me.
And so it is in the classics.
Marvin Gaye, greatest hits. My dad will love this.
It's basically a community enterprise.
Thank you, Aaron. You have a good day. The spirit is the community spirit. It's the idea that we are helping to support each other. We are helping each other out. It's a kind of local community solidarity.